my good old giant, Indiana Giant, could be my best book ever. Oh, God.